Liverpool news reads owners FSG slap £1 billion price tag on club amid Amanda Staveley link. Liverpool are said to have held preliminary buyout talks with investor Amanda Staveley, with the British businesswoman keen to take over a Premier League club. Staveley was in the stands at Anfield as Liverpool drew 1-1 with Newcastle before the international break. And according to the Mirror, Liverpool owners Fenway Sports Group have put a £1 billion price tag on the Merseyside Giants. FSG bought the Reds for £300 million 7 years ago and are looking for a major return on their investment. Staveley, 44, is said to have initially attempted to buy Liverpool back in 2007 with backing from Dubai-based investors and returned last year with Chinese company Everbright Limited. FSG have always stated they're very much in it for the long haul at Anfield, with Reds chairman Tom Werner claiming they're not looking to sell up anytime soon. "I have said repeatedly this club is not for sale," he said last August. "I don't know how many more times I can say it. I am saying it today and I am emphatic about it and that